With rising gas prices and more bike lanes around Baltimore, more people are choosing to cycle than drive. With the greater number of cyclists, drivers and cyclists need to know how to share the road responsibly.
Drivers, yield to cyclists as bicycles are treated as vehicles under Maryland law. Share the road with bikes and provide at least 3 feet of safe passing distance as is required by Maryland law. When parked, check for approaching cyclists before opening your car door. Watch for and yield to cyclists when making right-hand turns, especially when crossing a bike lane. Cyclist, ride with traffic and obey all traffic signals and signs. Ride in the center of the lane. If faster traffic has a hard time passing, ride to the right when it is safe to do so. Wear a helmet and reflective clothing to be more obvious to drivers. Ride predictably and use hand signals and eye contact to communicate with drivers.
Together, we can create a safer Baltimore to bike and drive.